Hi, Steve here. How are you going? As you can see, I'm currently down at Port Augusta at Pro Sky Air Training, just about to do a solo flight, do some training. Been a student pilot now for about 6 months and slowly getting up there. Still got a lot to learn, but having a great time doing it, and I'd encourage anyone who's wants to have a go at it to do it, because it is well worth it. Come along with me, see my mistakes as I try to learn the art of flying. I hope you enjoy.
Okay, controls are full and free, trim set to full. Yep. Contents are sufficient. Pump is on. Flap set to take off. EDI is both on, Hess and Harris is clear.
Traffic Port Augusta, Technon 4998, taxiing for runway 15 Port Augusta.
Port Augusta, see that.
Okay, coming up.
All traffic, Port Augusta, Technon 4998, backtracking runway 15 for a flight to the southeast to the training area of Port Augusta.
Okay. Okay. Flaps are set for takeoff. Fuel pump is on. FCDIs are on. Boom is set for takeoff. Looking good so far.
Port Augusta, Technon 4998, rolling runway 15 for departure to the southeast, climbing to 1500 Port Augusta.
Okay, T's and P's in the green. Moving on the center line.
Time for me to follow. 500. Augusta, Port Augusta, take 94998, turning base for runway 15 for touch and go, Port Augusta. Echo traffic, Port Augusta, Technon 4998, turning base for runway 15, Port Augusta, full stop.
Okay, main and the I'm trying to keep on the line, keep it straight this time. Buffeting it. 100. Nice left. Crosswind again. Half. Up, clean, left, off.
All traffic, Port Augusta, Technon 4998, clear of all runways, Port Augusta.